County is declaring a local emergency in response to surging COVID cases. The order will allow the county more flexibility to buy testing kits and other supplies. Take a look at the numbers here. Data from the week of January 3rd shows Henrico's case totals more than tripled in 2 weeks. School and government employee absences are also about 3 times higher than usual right now, according to the county manager.